fucking board. Fuck it. We got this mixed match bullshit. I don't think this is fun. That fucking thing. Everybody goes flying through oblivion when I do that emission. Come on, I gotta fix that. We can't have that fucking limiter going. That's a bunch of bullshit.
That's a bunch of boolio shitaris. We can't have any more of that garbage. We have to decaffeinate this thing. We need to go to engine. Where are we? Where the fuck is it? Right there. Alright, what the fuck is the limiter doing? 12,000? Fuck. Started off at about 17,000. Fuck it. Alright, well, that'll be the end of that bullshit. Get rid of that fucker. We could probably stand, if it was true, another fucking turbine. So we're gonna zap another one onto here. Just like these. Just like this, strategy, control C. Now we come down here. And we hop this down one or two times and pop it right in there. And nail it three. There we go. Nice. And this one's gonna take us up to, what do we got? To 14 grand. That'll take us to 14 now. Now we got something on our hands. We got a little blast. Now. Power. How far does the power go? 10 grand. So it ain't gonna do it. We gotta get a little more power under our boontox. Then we're gonna have this fight. Right to 844. Angle. And 850. 871. Back in here, we got some horsepower from what we need. 889. So we're going to end up with 690 at 15. So that's more than we had before. So it should pull like a bastard. It should go like a rape fucking squatier. Now we've covered the bases, my boy. We've covered the Malawakan bases. We have covered the bases, Kato. Alright. Can the driveline handle it?
We'll find that out in a moment. Okay. Unbelieve my stool.
Wasn't there something else you wanted to do?
No. Oh, the sound?
Yes, the sound. We may need to change the sound now. It may never go up that high. Replace the sound. Oh, let's replace it with that new fucking unit.
What is it, the McLaren?
Yeah. That ought to go up that high. Oh, this should be interesting.
What now, this is what we had, 2,700 horse.
What do we got now?
Holy fuck. We've got 16,284 horse.
In a Volkswagen.
Yeah, we got 0.05 kilograms to the horsepower.
Do you think it'll go down the road?
Fuck, I don't know, but we're going to find out right now. Fucking hey.
We'll find out how fast they can go. Because if they can't hang onto the curb, they're going to be detonating at top speed. Woohoo! Oh, you fucking knucklehead.
I'm overtired, man. That's why I'm acting squirrely.
Squirrely?
I can't even talk. My eyeballs are seized.
Could be worse.
God, this should be interesting.
Didn't the single racer wonder what kind of Indy car this was?
He did. He was suspicious.
Yeah.
That was a riot. Now get rid of those other ones that are worthless, those shit bugs. Holy shit, that was fucking amazing. That was fucking amazing. That was a lot of fun. I'm telling you what, it was. Get rid of these bastards. Now, you want to really have some fun?
I thought we were having fun.
We are.
Holy fuck, 14 opponents.
All right.
And now we got 13. Holy shit. That's just fucking tough on the ears, man. That thing screams like a bastard. Holy shit. Let's...
Yeah, 4 is enough.
Oh my god, that was a riot. That was a riot. If we can keep from disintegrating off the line, that was a fucking riot.
I mean, you know, I'm not the greatest short track dude at all.
A lot too much turning and fiddling and fucking and braking and turning and calculating and fiddling and fucking and all that other bullshit.
I just want to put the fucking thing down and go like a bastard. That was a bad arrow choice. Oh, blammy. Love this shit. Imagine doing this at night. I can't keep this going.
Yeah!
fucking outstanding. Thought that car could go this fast. And never, absolutely never. Oh yeah, look. Talk about airlock. Holy shit. Burning the wheels right through the fucking tires. You could take, use a little more trim. Holy shit, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Holy shit, that is a fucking riot. himself on that one. Boy, he's trying though real hard. Look at him. Oh, he's way up there, way up there. He ain't gonna get me. Fucking good letter too, I'll tell you that. That was a fucking blast. That is an absolute fucking blast.